everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop. I believe this is episode 14. It has been a long time since I've done a Beauty Shop episode, and today is going to be very unusual. As a matter of fact, you're looking at an unusual sim. This is what the game has completely and totally generated for me. I wanted to do something green. Using the color green, especially because we're getting ready to come into the month of March, which is actually my birthday month, and I just wanted to use the color green. It's crazy enough that he's already wearing something green, but we're getting ready to strip this dude. But when I came into Create a Sim, this is what generated, and he is the most unusual thing I've ever seen. I mean, he's bulky, he's obviously a bodybuilder, he obviously works out too much, but he's happy, it seems like. He seems to like outdoors. I don't know who this guy is. He doesn't even have a name, but he's unusual. That's the only word I can come up with. And I want to completely and totally transform him into even more of a bizarre type of fella. So this is what I'm going to do, and this is going to be totally abstract and unusual. How many times have I said unusual? To what I normally do. So first of all, I want to acknowledge that EA has given me a copy of Strangerville. Of course, this is not going to be focused on Strangerville. This is just going to be a regular Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop gameplay. But I want to make sure you all knew that and acknowledge that and give this is sponsored by the EA Game Changers, because you will see content here of that's in Strangerville. This is my first time actually seeing what will be in the Create a Sim that's coming with, or that has come with Strangerville. So this will be my first time seeing it. So if you see something go wow, I will be going wow right along with you, because I haven't seen anything from anybody. So this is, I'm looking forward to it. So why don't we just go ahead and get started, jump right into it. So the first thing I do is strip him down, and I'm gonna be honest with you, I am very curious to see how this man's bod is, because he is so structurally built. Let's see, let's just strip him down to his under. Look at those thighs, oh my gosh. And the thing about it, this is gonna be totally random. The thing about it is, I have a thing for men's thighs. That sounds weird. The best pair of thighs I've ever seen, the best pair of thighs I've ever seen, is on Henry Cavill. If anybody knows me, especially if you follow me on social media, you know that I have a love. It is not fandom love, it is a true love for Henry Cavill. And that boy has a beautiful body, especially now, because he has gotten into bodybuilding and he is learning from the best, especially one of them being a black man. And that black man is supposed to be this biggest, like, awesome bodybuilder, and, you know, won competitions and all kind of stuff, and he is learning from that man and training under that man, and his body is banging. If you have not been to Henry Cavill's Instagram, my gosh. Anyway, and Henry Cavill has always had thick thighs. I mean, even when he wasn't as bulky as he is now, he just always had thick thighs, right? Anyway, I almost forgot where I was. Anyway, so I'm just saying, looking at this boy's thighs, maybe it reminds me of Henry, okay? But anyway, I'm not going to change anything physically about this boy's bod. I am going to change his hair and his facial hair. Now that I will change, because I'm not feeling the beard and the everything else. I'm not feeling any of that, because I want to change that. And he's cute without it, actually. But everything else is gonna be the same. I will add something, but I'm taking the rest of that off. I might even give him facial hair back. Unfortunately, his body is banging as it is. He has lost his boom boom. He does not have a rump. I could break the rules and give him one, because there's no way in the world that you have all that muscle and you don't have nothing to sit down on. Oh no. Okay, so that's one thing I'm running into as well. With the last update we had, it seems that when I tried to adjust body parts, we have this hiccuping going on. It's still there. You can kind of see it when I try to adjust his rump. There's some hiccuping going on. It seems to have gotten a little bit better, but it never did that before until we had that update. and I can't seem to fix that. I have no idea what is causing that. I don't know what's causing that. It only happens in Creative Sim when I try to adjust the size of body parts. So if you know a fix for that, let me know. I've cleared out cache, I've removed mods, I've did all that. I know it's not the mods that's causing that. I've done everything under the sun, and it happened during that update. So I just need help. I will do one more thing. I will break the rules about one thing. His shoulders are a little bit too wide for me, and that stuttering is driving me nuts. But I'm gonna have to work with it until I can hope. Okay, that's better enough. Yeah, well, that's fine. All right, fine. We'll leave his thighs as dicks they are. They're driving me nuts too. But we're just gonna leave it like it is. All right. So I said I wanted something green, and when I say something green, I want to do something totally against what I just said about changing his genetics. I want him to be green, which means, boop, I want him to be green. Not only do I want him to be green, I want everything he has on him to wear. Gosh almighty. I want everything that he is wearing, that he's going to wear, to be green as well. I don't know if I want it flashy or I want it to be, like, you know, sort of a spring theme. I know I want it spring theme since we're going into spring. So let's just see exactly what all we got. Especially, let's just take the masculine tag off. Well, maybe we do need that masculine tag so I can see just the male stuff, because I'm getting the women's stuff in here too. How do we get that in there? I never gone in and just went directly. How do they do that? Where is it? There we go. There. Great. All right. Now, cool. Okay. So we got new stuff. New stuff in Strangerville. So all I'm seeing basically that's new right now is what we got in Get Famous. So nothing in Strangerville new specifically in there. However, I want him to wear a t-shirt. And of course, my favorite all-time t-shirt of all time is this one. But we've already seen that. I want something that I haven't chosen and normally use. And I want it green. Now, this is flashy. In fact, this looks like something from 1991. Like when everybody back in the day was starting to wear the Afrocentric, like the African colors and all that stuff, basically because based off the show A Different World, everybody started wearing the Africans, you know, centric, because the black community was really just really into the Afrocentric and black pride and all that stuff, and you started seeing all the loud colors, and this reminds me of. I actually like that. It's unusual. Actually like that. I might have to come back to that. But let me see. I think what I want is something loud. Something loud, but something green. And I can't click on this for some reason. So that's another issue that I've run into. Ah, okay, here we are. There's nothing green in here. The graphics are green, but there's nothing green in here. Another issue is that I have to click off on certain things, because sometimes I can't click on these things, and it won't let me click on them. That's green. Actually, that's kind of... I kind of like that. It's not super flashy, but I like it because of the color blocking. The one side on the side that's black, and then that just that the left side with the one black square there. I kind of like that, actually. Okay, so this is from Strangerville. And this is green. See, that's green too. This... I like this green. I like that one. Yeah. Let me stick to this one before I see something else. So that's from Strangerville, and I actually really like that. I might have to let my Elliot from my other series, my other Let's Plays, wear that, because that would look so good on Elliot. But anyway, that would be perfect. Okay, so that's my green for him. Let's check out the jeans. I know I want jeans. That's my go-to, is the jeans. We do have, let's see, I don't see anything as far as, oh, we got one, two. Okay, we just got only two new pairs of jeans from Strangerville. So let's zoom out a little bit. So that's cool. And then we've got this pair. I am not a fan of the holes and the patches of any kind of pair of jeans. Like this one, this came with the laundry day stuff. I don't like the holes and the patches. I just don't like it. Now, does this pair come in some sort of green? If not, we might stay away from that. Now, this came with the jungle stuff, and that's green. But I don't want pocket. It's not a pocket. Satchel. I don't want the side satchel to be on that. And see, I like these jeans, but it's got the little holes in it, and I'm not feeling that, man. And I think it comes in green too. I think. Yeah. See? That comes like an army green. I mean, I could get away with it. I could overlook it, but I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Does this come in? I like these jeans. Does this come? This come in a loud green, but that, man, that's loud. And I like it too. It's more of a teal than anything. Okay, we'll go along with that. We'll go along with that. And I want a pair of boots. Now, I said boots, and that's boots. I believe that has come with Strangerville, but I don't want cowboy boots. Those are cowboy boots. Let's see how they look anyway, though. That is most definitely cowboy boots. Oh, man. When I was in elementary school and a kid in the 90s, boy, you had to have you a pair of cowboy boots. If you had some, you were considered pretty freaking cool if you had some, especially if they were of loud colors. You were the kid. All right, so I want him to wear boots, but I don't want him to go over the jeans. Yeah, I want him to go under the jeans. Does he come in green? And if they don't come in green, we'll just overlook it because of the green, it sort of makes the shoes look green. All this green, it almost makes the beige. Well, I guess khaki and beige are the same. Kind of blend in with that. And they almost look like they're the same. What about these? Oh, does these come in green? They do. They do come in green. Look at that. I like that. I like this outfit. I like it a lot. Now, we won't be able to see the wrist because I was going to put bracelets and stuff on it. But we won't be able to see that. But let's go ahead and get this boy's hair together. I think what I want... Let's see, because it seems that we've gotten new hairs besides the CC that I have, and I definitely want his hair to be green. So we got some new hair here. This is from Strangerville. That is most definitely strange, but I like it. We got this new army cut that is very reminiscent of that cut in The Sims 2. When I look at it, I think of... what's the guy's name from Strangerville? If you know Strangerville, that little Sims 2 machinima made by Rooster Teeth. Not Strangerville, Strangerhood made by Rooster Teeth. What was his name? Griggs. He looks like Griggs. That's who he looks like all day long with that cut, because Griggs had that same cut. So all day long. Oh my. But I'm going by his face. I think I like this cut better. For him, I think I like that cut because I'm going by his face. I want it green. I want it green. Very, very cute. And I think I do want to add a little bit of facial hair. I do have some CC facial hair happening. But I want something light. I don't want anything. Let me try this one real quick. I just want to see what it looks like. That actually looks better. It looks better than I was going to go light like this, which I do like, but I do like this particular beard. I do like it, and it looks cute on him. And of course, I have to put in my traditional little earrings, the smaller ones, and they have to be green. So there's my green guy. I just wanted to do something. Get out of here. I just wanted to do something green. Something just in the spirit of St. Patrick's Day, and just do something completely and totally unusual, and to work with a guy who just looks like he loves to work out, who didn't have a boo-boo and we gave him one, whose shoulders were too wide and we shrunk it. It was a struggle, but we did it, and I think he looks perfectly green. He's green and good to go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop. I hope you haven't been inspired by this. I think I might be inspired to do maybe a week of colors where we do a different colored sim probably every other day and just see exactly where we go for it. If you like that idea, let me know, and I will see you in the next one. Just let me know in the comments, okay? And if you want to see more of this, make sure you click the bell next to my name, and I will see you in the next one of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you click that like button and share it with your fellow gamers. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that bell next to my name to be notified of future uploads.